What happens if I pull the rope on my garage door motor and the door hasn't been serviced for some time? It can come crashing down. So just imagine your child standing under there while you pull the rope and let go of it. What happens when I pull the rope on my door after it's been serviced? Safely pull it down, and if I let it go, it balances itself in the opening, so there's no chance of it coming down and crushing somebody.